Entergy now has a new substation and new transmission lines ready to go in St. Bernard Parish. Entergy says the upgrade will increase capacity and strengthen the power grid in the area and should help keep the power on during the next big storm. The work began 2 years ago. Most of the improvements were made along Florida Avenue from Munster Boulevard to Versailles Park.